TV and the producers insist that no one submit any videos of themselves or others performing any dangerous activities. We will not open or view them.